about how many disposable plastic water bottles ended up as trash or litter around our school community.
This is a piece of trash that just doesn't need to exist.
Did you know the average American creates about 4.4 pounds of trash each day?
Worse yet, in our community, only 1 in 4 of these disposable plastic water bottles ever make it into recycling, and those that go to landfills take it for 450 years to break down.
We realized recycling programs needed a lot of improvement, and not every item recycled was really a thing to be recycled. Cans and bottles are great, although not all plastics are great.
Do you know that the average price of a 20-ounce bottle of water averages about $1.75?
Blind taste test with our classmates, and we did learn a couple things.
Chose tap water, 28% of our classmates chose filtered tap water, 8% of our classmates said they couldn't tell the difference, and only 20% said they had a preference for bottled water.
In the end, we've learned my classmates preferred tap water.
So do me a favor, send it a water bottle with your kid.
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
Burns and our school administrators and the principal of Moultrie Middle School, who had already installed these bottle fillers. Other schools who have installed these have already seen a difference.
Together, we can make a difference.